Jessica, I think tomorrow on the field it will not affect him very much. Ryan Broyles is a very highly touted recruit that came in from Norman High School and was playing very well. Bob Stoops singled him out for praise on a couple of different occasions this spring. He is suspended indefinitely right now, and I think they're going through a fact-finding process to figure out exactly why he had a key and how that could get into his hands and if this is an isolated incident. So it will not affect Oklahoma on the field. I think it could. There could be far-reaching implications if things are not kind of what they seem to be on the surface right now.
All right, Mark, at this point, is there any indication that any other players might have been involved in this?
Well, that's a good question. I think that right now there seems to be no indication that other players were involved, but there is no denial that other players were involved yet at this point from the University of Oklahoma. As I said, I think that they're preparing for the first game. They're very busy with that. To have this kind of thrown on them less than 48 hours before the season's kickoff, and I know they want to look into it further, I would not rule it out, Jessica, but at this point, there's been nothing to say that there is.